Okay, so I found this bug where I slowly catched it.